Hello, my name's Ray Rackham. I'm an artistic director of the London Theatre Workshop, and we're here today to see a rehearsal of Apartment 40C.
In the midnight hours, the hazy recollections, the sudden glimpse of somebody's reflection. And you recognize the face in time. You're the everyman, the one they all adore. It isn't hard, not when you want it more than the girls, the cars, the clubs, the bars, the wine.
So Apartment 40C started on a flight to New York. 5.5 hours of thinking about a couple, and essentially I created a treatment for a play. It started off as a play. About 2 years later, Tom and I got together and opened this space, and while we were painting the theatre and building the lighting rig, we talked about this play.
Hi, I'm Tom Lees, and I'm the co-artistic director here at the London Theatre Workshop. I'm the composer and musical director of Apartment 40C, which opens here on the 3rd of December. So Ray, the book and lyric writer, approached me in March when we were working on Ordinary Days to talk about potentially musicalising a play he had an idea about, and we've been working on it ever since.
I'm Peter Gerald, and I'm playing Edward in Apartment 40C. Edward is a hotshot lawyer who's going back to Apartment 40C to pick up something he left a long, long time ago.
I'm Nova Skipp, and I play Catherine, Edward's ex-wife. I'm sort of around 50. I've been a devout wife and mother, and I'm also drawn back to Apartment 40C for various reasons, and I'm also a career woman now as well.
And without a moment's hesitation, my father stood and cheered. He started an ovation, and once the gym was clear, I saw his hand fall gently on her knee. And for a moment they could see the kids they had forgotten they once were. She still believed in fairy tales, and he still believed in her.
There's a very strong melody as well, which I think is
it's catchy.
It's catchy.
It haunts you,
it's
definitely.
It's got that feel all the way through, because it carries a passage, it takes place over a passage of time, shall we say 35 years. Might have been worked it out.
It's 30-something, yeah.
About that. Then the style of music does change somewhat.
It's a lot of Chinese food, some children's books. It's joyful. It has been described as an anti-panto, but it's not. It's lovely. And it's just, it's not a Christmas show, but it's a lovely show to see at Christmas. And it's all about finding what you really want in life and going for it.
So what am I afraid of, and what have I been doing? Why couldn't it go through my head? A graduate with honors, you'd think I'd be a shoo-in. So was it something that I said? So I move into the city, and I think that I will be fine. I'll stop at this apartment, and I'll quietly wait my time. With no finals, then I'm final. Approach each final hurdle, this time, well, I'll win.
Apartment 40C is about three couples in the same apartment.
Yeah, it is, it's true. And it's about one evening in that apartment, so we have a nice little evening together. And it's the first time in the apartment, this is the first time we've met and we're in the apartment. Basically, we just make love. No, I'm joking, we don't. We just, Yeah, so it's just our first time in the apartment. We meet there and
I pull a knife out of him.
Yeah, she's a crazy. She's psychotic. Literally, that's not a joke. She gets a knife out at me. Honestly, that's real. I promise you. If it's not real, I say it's not real. But that is real. She gets a knife out. She's also in a towel for most of it. For a good 10 minutes, isn't it?
Yeah.
She's a shower. So if you want a reason to come and see the show, towel, knife, crazy psychotic girl. The way that the show is structured, it's quite easy to rehearse in pairs, so me and her can rehearse, and then like the other two can rehearse, and the other two can rehearse separately. So then it's these days, like today, where we all put it all together, which is really fun.
Yeah, it's really fun.
And you get
exciting.
To like see what everyone else has been working on and hear everyone singing and stuff. And because we're working with some amazing actors, like especially the older two, the older two. They've done lots, and they're really good, and they're really nice.
I need to grieve, but for one evening more, I still want to believe. Let's play the game, just like we should have done last year. Let us stay the same, as if we always will be here.
I think there's a lot to be said for coming to the theatre and sharing an evening with a collection of characters who are exploring a collection of emotions and emotional states. And I think that's what people are going to get most out of it, is what these people go through over the course of one evening. For tickets, you can go online to our webshop, www.londontheatreworkshop.co.uk.
And when the morning breaks, the darkness of the night, the stranger steps back to No.